गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू इंग्लिश ग्रामर चैप्टर 4, एग्जाम्पल ऑफ कैपिटल लेटर्स एंड फुल स्टॉप. नाउ हियर आई हैव रिटन माय नेम इज रोहन. वी नो दैट फर्स्ट लेटर शुड बी कैपिटल, सो माय एम कैपिटल. Is Rohan. Why R is capital? Because Rohan is a special name. So these are the capital letter. M is the first letter. Name is Rohan. Rohan is the name of person, special name. So R should be capital. Name of the person always in a capital letter. Now, after completing sentence, we will put here full stop. Full stop. Second sentence. Today is holiday. T, first letter, capital. Is a holiday, full stop. My friend and I study in class 2. We know my friend. M always be capital. First letter should be capital. Friend and I. आप बोलोगे मैडम I Y is capital. Yes. It is a rule in the grammar that I is always capital. I always in a capital letter. I है वे always capital letter में ही होता है. So I always in a capital letter. आप कहीं पर भी I लिखो I always in a capital later. So I hope you have understood these three examples. Let's see another more example in your textbook. Page number 13, exercise A. Rewrite this sentence using capital letters where you think they are necessary. First sentence, the dog is barking loudly. Full stop is already there. We have to do only with the capital letter. So the T is small. So we have to change the dog. Other sentence, as it is barking loudly. Full stop. Now, second, I will be late for my school. I always capital. I will be late for my school. Full stop. Third, Divya is my best friend. Divya is name of person. Divya is my best friend. Full stop. She stays in Delhi. She, first letter should be capital. She stays in Delhi is the name of city. Okay, so always in a capital letter. Full stop. Fifth number, I study in modern public school. I, capital, modern में M, this is the school name, modern public school. So wherever I have underlined, that letter should be in a capital letter. Study in modern public school. Sixth number, we will visit Agra in December. We, first letter, will visit Agra, is the name of city Agra, in December. Name of months, December, D E C E M B E R, full stop. So I hope you have understood this exercise, page number 13.